folks. Welcome to tonight's game. This one's going to be good between the Texas Longhorns and the Oklahoma State Cowboys. Dick, you've been in this situation as a coach. What do you tell your team when it looks like a mismatch on paper?
I tell you what, it looks like an M&M, but you never know. If they come out and get an early start and play with some confidence and get that early lead, they can put pressure on the favorite.
The Cowboys face a whale of an opponent tonight, Dick. How do they pull this one out?
The keys to the game are simple, Brad. First, the point guard has to be the leader out there. He's got to be the coach on the floor. Next, challenge every shot from the perimeter. Get right up in their faces, baby. Thirdly, be monsters on the boards. Don't be afraid to get tangled up. Crash the glass.
All right, there you have it. Let's get to the action. See what's in store for us. Both teams looking to get things going here. Looking for a good shot. Howard receives the ball. That one's blocked from behind.
Great rotation by the D. I love it.
He makes a nice shot fake. He shoots from right of the circle. Collins was a highly touted recruit, if my memory serves me correctly.
I'm happy that he's played out his eligibility rather than jumping to the pros. That's what you want from your top star recruits.
He up fakes. Dickey's going to kick it back out there from down on the low block.
I tell you, a post player has to be able to read what the defense gives you.
Waters handles the feed. Tough spot defensively in the post, but he got the steal.
Wow, I could have made that steal. He telegraphed that. He was the Marconi guy. What a poor pass.
The ball goes out of play. He stays in control until they regroup the offense. Great steal. I think the pressure was just too much.
Tremendous pressure. Just enough to force the steal.
He keeps his dribble as they reset. The center receives the pass. Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spot. He did a great job. He anticipated that spin move.
Now trying to feed the low block. There's a bad pass right to the defender. Dick, a great battle down in the low post, but I think the offense is gaining ground here.
Yeah, he's getting great inside position, has the great angle. He's got him set up perfectly for a basket. They got the 45-degree angle, which is essential in entering the ball to the post.
He strips him clean. For two, Texas are on a bit of a run.
Let's see how long they can keep it on, Brad.
Isolated on the outside. They work it around the arc, looking for the open jumper, trying to draw some contact. The Cowboys have found a player who cannot seem to miss, Dick.
Daddy's on fire.
They say forget about it, and then he does a little dribbling act here and turns it over.
Great shot. Handles the pass. Let's go courtside. What do you got for us, Aaron?
Well, guys, the battle in the paint has played a major factor in this game and is probably some of the reason why they have this lead. If things don't change in a hurry, this game could get ugly, guys.
Thanks, Aaron.
I'll tell you one thing. You better be able to establish post play because that gives you inside-outside action.
Looking for a good shot. And the ball goes out of play.
Trying to go inside.
And they do. They got him and has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
Oh, and you talk about a happy group of fans. Listen to this crowd.
Oh, there's all kinds of people standing and cheering and going wacky.
His shot blocked from behind.
He set him up nicely.
He's got the man in the high post if he can get it there. Go into the low block. Hard foul. Showing maturity by waiting for the O to regroup. Tries a three. Off the rim and no good. for two. And off the mark. Patience with the ball as the offense regroups. He fouled him. Oh, and you can see the frustration as he picks up the foul.
Oh, that's a bad, bad foul right there, Brad.
Boy, terrible execution on offense. He's got a high post flasher. On the dribble, gives it up.
Nice high post screen.
In the paint. Fakes the jumper. There's the fake. There's a double team waiting there. He launches the bomb. He nails the bucket. Thank you for joining us tonight with Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews. I'm Brad Nessler. He shoots from downtown. Buried it. Looks like the defender's a little bit tired out there.
This is no time to be tired. Get a sub if you need a break.
The student body looks to be full with rage and willing to cheer on the old home team.
They look like they're having a block.
And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
Penetrates and kicks back for the bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Trying to feed the low block. And he tries to spin away from the defender.
I tell you, he's versatile in the post. He's got the spin move and a number of other activities.
Strips the ball. And the ball goes out of bounds. Got a man in high post. Jumps in. Basket falls despite the contact. On the outside, the defender right on his hip, and I think he's holding his ground, Dick.
Doing a great job. I tell you, doing a phenomenal job not allowing the offensive player to seal the ball.
Fired up and ready to go.
Well, he's had some success and he feels good. This kid's on an emotional high right now.
Tries for two and in and out. Texas have a nice little run going here. Can they keep it up though?
No one's proven otherwise just yet, Brad.
Work the perimeter.
Spacing so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart.
Oh, I don't know about that call.
That's one of those plays where I think the ref anticipated the foul and blew it down on instinct.
He goes to the line for the first time. Well, the arc looked good. Faces up on the low block.
I think it's great when you got a post player that can face up on a defensive player and attack the basket.
Nice steal there, but the offense gets the ball back. He can't miss.
Teddy Shugman's feeling it, Brad. Look at that spacing. Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
He takes the shot. Way off target. Down inside.
Oh, poor job. Poor job offensively. If I'm coaching, he's sitting next to me as an assistant coach. He's pounding the ball to the deck. Where's he going?
He shoots from the top of the circle. Not a great decision there to shoot the ball.
Yeah, I'm not sure what he was thinking there. Up and inside.
Looking for contact. Dick, they really need to get something going in a hurry here.
Yeah, call a timeout and get your boys into the game, Brad.
The skip pass is picked off. Long down court pass. Up and in.
There's the trap.
He takes it away. Here they go into the break. For two. Up. Easy one.
It doesn't get any better unless you watch it again.
A lazy pass, it's stolen away. Turnover, will it turn into two the other way? Looking for a good shot. And we've got a whistle and a foul. All right, let's check in third member of our team again. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Well, guys, the coaching staff told me before the game that all this pregame hype wouldn't be a factor, and it looks as if they were right.
All right, thanks, Aaron. Comes defensively on him on the low block, Dick.
I tell you, three-quarter position, trying to deny, but then he does a great job in post position and spreading his body and getting the ball.
Here's a double team. The ball goes out of bounds. Everybody into the act right now, and you can tell by the cheerleaders on the sideline how things are going.
Isn't that what makes college so special? The enthusiasm of the cheerleaders, the mascot, everybody involved.
Gave it up. Goes up for two. Perfectly executed. Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spot, and he did a great job. He anticipated that spin move.
Texas are on a run right here as of late, Dick.
Yeah, they've started to put it together on offense. Can they keep it together, though? That is the question.
Both teams looking to get things going here. They work it back to the outside. Dickey's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you one thing, he's trying to deny him the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing him off.
Takes away the pass. Defense got it after knocking it loose. For the bucket, knocks it down. Work the perimeter. Leaning in, trying to draw contact. Stolen away. Work it inside, and he tries a drop step. Defensively, nice job.
Great job using his footwork defensively to beat him to the spot.
pick, he really seems to be getting great position down there on the low block.
Yeah, he really is gaining position because he gets the good angle, and they also have the good entry from the wing.
Off the rim and no good.
I'll tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on a box.
Puts it on the floor and up and under.
I tell you, good post play because the footwork was excellent. So many guys walk, lift their pivot foot. He does a great job showing ball fake, and good footwork keeping his pivot foot down.
That tight defense forces a 5-second call. Dick, look at this. He's not afraid to let anyone know how he feels.
You've got that right, Brad.
They're working around the arc. And he'll kick it back outside. On the dribble, gives it up. There they come with a double team to stop it. Puts up the shot. Texas are putting together a pretty good run here.
Execution's been the key, baby.
Picks off the pass. Gave it up. Tries for two. You betcha.
They scored 11 in a row.
Get back out on the floor. On the inside, looking for the foul, drops the bucket despite the harm. Nick, I think there's a mismatch in the post.
Let's see if they can get him the ball. Gotta think right now, gotta focus defensively.
The Longhorns have a mismatch in the post.
Can they get him the ball, though?
Problem with that, when you front, if you don't get some backside help, you're in trouble.
Well, you got to get help because you got to see ball, man. That's essential when you play on there and you're fronting.
On the dribble, gives it up.
Double team now, bad angle.
He's going nowhere. Ball stolen. It's going the other way. That's where it's going.
Turnover city, baby. Got to eliminate those turnovers. Run him right into the screen again. What did I say?
The ball goes out of play. On the outside from downtown. Nice shot. Working it around the perimeter. Woodson, pump fakes. Intercepted. Reese is receiving enthusiastic response from the crowd.
The people here really appreciate what he brings to the table. Turnover city, though, always ruling the gate. Any offense.
Makes the shot. Looks like we're ready to step back out onto the court. And Dick, this is just playing good defense.
Really does a great job with his footwork, beating him to the spot.
Moving it around the perimeter.
Great defensive play. Anticipated well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action.
That suit's got to be feeling pretty hot about now. Things are not going well.
Wow, look at the dejection, the disappointment, the depression, the three D's.
Texas has had a lot of success over the last few years with a 2005 College World Series Championship, and then, of course, 2006 College Football National Championship.
Well, they get some great athletes, Brad. Now they're looking for a few basketball championships of their own. Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Scores it, and he's fouled. So, and one opportunity here. Reese goes to the line for the first time. He makes it.
Great pressure, great double team, really explosive.
Boy, it's all elbows and shoulders down there, and I think the defense is winning, Dick.
I tell you, doing a great job in post defense. A lot of people don't realize that is an area that has to be taught, and this kid has responded in a positive way.
He dials long distance. It's good. In the paint. Turn a fadeaway jumper.
I tell you, great footwork, too, to create that opportunity. And then he's got the touch. What an offensive player.
Let's it fly. Way off target. Leans in. He keeps the concentration off the contact for the score. They work it around the perimeter. Takes the pass in the paint. Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
He intercepts it. Tries to draw the charge, and even he has to smile about this one.
I tell you, kidding me? That's one of the great acting jobs of all time. Get him an Oscar. A lot of pressure on that basketball. That's their key to their defense. Pushing the ball, denying the wings.
That one, there should have been a foul called, I think.
Well, you take a look right there. I thought there was contact, Brad, on a defensive player.
With the big shot, easy one. It up, gets the ball, and now faces his man down in the low block.
Oh, very aggressive player once he got up in the face-up position in the post.
Dick, he's in a serious rhythm.
Hey, that's because he's getting the ball in rhythm, Brad. Very important.
Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. He nails the shot. Ball comes back out from the post.
I tell you, Brad, you got to have a post player that anticipates and knows how to find the open man.
He's taking too many unnecessary shots, Dick.
And he's costing his team their rhythm.
Jumped in front to take it away. Dick, he's going to kick it back out there from down on the low block.
I tell you, a post player has to be able to read what the defense gives you.
Opportunity for two for one.
Inside.
This whole team that's on the floor is quick. But so's the defense, and they do a nice job. They run it up. And they get the turnover. Shot clock is dead. Trying to draw the foul.
Gotta make Take that, baby. He has a wide open angle and a chance to lay it on the glass for an easy deuce.
Picked out of the air. Got a wide open look from way outside. He gets the bucket.
That's absolutely sensational, even a second time.
At the end of the first half, the Longhorns are ahead by 16. We've had a good one so far, Dick. What play stands out for you in the first half?
Watch some of the great inside work in the first half, Brad. The trick is whether or not they can keep going inside like that in the second half.
And now let's get ready for the start of the second half. Oklahoma State turned the ball over quite a few times in that first half, Dick.
The heads just aren't in the game. Some of the turnovers were unforced and plain silly, if you ask me.
We always love it when underdogs play well. They didn't in the first half, Dick, and they're going to have to pull out a miracle here in the second half.
They're really going to have to really, really regroup and come out with some fire and get some momentum. It's essential they go on a spurt to get some confidence. If they don't get a spurt, hey, Brad, you got all your material ready? Because we're going to have to hit and talk about everything, baseball, basketball, football. Hey, who's going to win the Super Bowl?
Down low, there's a drop step, and oh, good defense.
I thought defense reacted and beat him to the spot. Very poor job with the drop step, very slow.
Reese is receiving a lot of support from the hometown crowd.
Yeah, they really know how to show their appreciation for him.
For two. Can't get the shot to go. Jumps into the defender, and he scores despite the hack. The Cowboys are trailing by 18. Good job defensively. Puts it up, looking for contact.
Great play to take that to the basket.
A foul. Dick, how's that backcourt comparison shaping up, you think?
Hey, Brad, that's a question that these coaches should be asking themselves. How can they, as coaches, get the most out of their guards? Are they quick enough to pressure the opponent, or offensively, can they create off the dribble? To me, it's about finding the weaknesses and attacking them.
Dribble, gives it up, and now they'll bring it up.
I tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on a box.
Dumps it in. Goes up for two. Perfectly executed. Shot goes up and in.
Hey, there's just too much space. They strip him in a basketball. Got a little too fancy. Too much mustard there.
Got it. Can their defense get him back in the game, Dick?
I tell you, it's going to be a long hike back, Brad.
Gave it up.
That was a great, great effort right there. Trying to play that passing lane. Anticipating really well.
This crowd is unbelievable tonight.
Oh, they're emotional. They're packed. They're jammed. You can't find an empty seat.
Dick, this is just playing good defense.
Really does a great job with his footwork, beating to the spot.
With a bucket. The Longhorns have got to continue to get him the ball.
They need to keep feeding him the ball. It's simple. They didn't have the good angle. They should have got it to him about a second earlier.
Nice job there by the defense, knocking the ball loose, then getting possession. Trying to draw some contact. That's spin move is not going to work against a defense like that.
I tell you, they did a great job scouting post play because they were really anticipating the spin.
They'll work it around the arc. Tries for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
For two. Can't get the shot to drop. They work it around the perimeter. Jumps in. He puts it in with contact and all. Attempts the three, drains it. The Longhorns are up by 15. Picked off with a long bomb. Goes up for two. Doesn't go.
Up and inside.
Hickey's really sticking to his man. Draws the foul and gets the basket.
He's into it. Win, baby, that's his name. I like that in a player.
He goes to the line for the first time. He got it. Listen to the crowd. You can cut the intensity with a knife.
I tell you, Brad, those schools with the best home records probably have incredible school pride. They don't call it the sixth man for no reason.
He lets it go. The Cowboys have a hot hand right now that's scoring for them at the moment.
Brad, he's on fire.
Contact. Up. Easy one. Working it around the perimeter. Work the perimeter.
Spacing so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart.
The Cowboys have found a player who cannot seem to miss, Dick.
They need to keep feeding the ball. It's simple.
He shoots from left of the circle. He bangs it in for another score.
And the hits just keep coming on, baby.
Moving it around the perimeter. Picks off the lazy pass. Fakes the shot. Puts it on the floor and up and under.
That's a good post play because the footwork was excellent. So many guys walk, lift their pivot foot. He does a great job showing ball, ball fake, and good footwork, keeping his pivot foot down.
Defensively doing a great job down there, and he's winning that battle, Dick.
I think it's very essential that you establish post position by moving that offensive player out, and that's how he's winning that battle. Go up the other way, get a layup.
They're feeling good. The momentum is on their side, and everything is falling into place. Their body language, Dick, says it all.
Hey, can you blame them, Brad? They're playing well.
Steals a pass. Pushes it up. Takes away the pass. Try to draw contact. For the bucket, in and out. comes defensively on him on the low block, Dick.
I'll tell you, three-quarter position, trying to deny, but then he does a great job in post position and spreading his body and getting the ball.
Look at that drive.
There, that's more like my stuff.
Wow. Little Baryshnikov right there. You always were a dancer.
Looking for the foul. Basket falls despite the contact. On the outside. He takes it away. Looking to move it around the perimeter.
Dump it inside.
Tries for two. Perfectly executed. And Dick, this is just playing good defense.
Really does a great job with his footwork, beating him to the spot.
That's incredible.
Like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in. Then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Controlling the ball. Picks off the pass. Length of the floor. For two. Drops the bucket despite the harm. Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spot, and he did a great job. He anticipated that spin move.
Overplays on the pass, and he didn't get the steal.
Oh, he's humiliated. Poor job defensively.
Isolated on the outside. They work it around the arc, looking for the open jumper. Stolen away, and back they come the other way. Leans in.
Great play to take that to the basket.
And the ball goes out of play. Let's check in with Erin Andrews and what she's got in store for us, Erin.
Well, guys, as you know, it all comes down tonight to getting the stops and executing on offense, and that's what we've seen all night long.
There's the trap.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Dick, look at the number of points off turnovers.
I'll tell you, getting baskets off turnovers is such a great and easy way to score, Brad. You want to maximize these opportunities as much as you can. He's just not giving the effort on defense.
He's not putting up a good fight at all. Here's a nice face up down in the low block.
Oh, he did a great job face up and then just a tap of him and took it to the basket.
The Longhorns lead by 17. Dick, how's he working him defensively?
I'll tell you, he's trying to front right now. You've got three concepts. You can play halfway, you can play behind, or in front. They've decided to play in front, which means you got to get help stop.
Tries to turn, and the defense comes up with a play.
What a terrific play to stop that spin move.
Goes up for two. Goes out of bounds.
Great defensive play. Anticipated well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action.
There's a double team waiting there. He tries to knock down the three. He buries the shot. Intercepted from the top of the key. He gets another one to go.
This is a shooting clinic, my friend.
Runs him first, Dick, and then works behind.
Yeah, he's playing from behind because that tells me right there they don't respect him as an offensive player. And he made an error, obviously. But they don't have the great respect, so they're saying, you know what? Let him get the ball and let him try to beat us. I love that block shot, Brad. Really gives you a lot of momentum.
Working it around the perimeter. Shoots from outside. Texas have put together somewhat of a run here.
Maintaining it is the key, though. They've got to continue to make the hustle plays at both ends of the court.
Jumped in front to take it away. Five-second call approaching. For the bucket, perfectly executed.
There it is again.
He's got some room. I think he's doing a nice job defensively fronting him.
Well, it's the key is to really beat him to the spot, get help from the help side, and really do a great job seeing ball and man.
Goes.
That's a 7-0 run.
Picked out of the air. Trying to draw the foul. Dick, they're ripping up the nets tonight.
Hey, they're definitely shooting the ball well tonight. Great execution by these boys.
On the dribble, gives it up.
That was a great, great effort right there. Trying to play that passing lane. Anticipated really well.
Tries for two.
That's an 11-0 run.
They've changed things up a little bit, Dick.
We'll see what they come up with, Brad.
Time to pick up the defense here now. They've left him completely alone. Those long arms trying to get in front three quarters.
I'll tell you one thing, that big guy down inside, though, is so big. That really, it's tough to deny him the ball.
He beats him to the punch defensively.
What a terrific job. Footwork really excellent on a post player.
He tries the three. Texas are showing signs of a good run here, Dick.
They look like they've put it together for a moment. Hey, let's see how long they can keep it up.
Gave it up. If not a bad drop step, but it doesn't work for him.
I tell you, just doesn't beat him to the basket, not quick enough. And a great reaction by the defensive post player.
Had him in the low block, but opted against it. He shoots from long range. Drains the shot.
Here it is.
Around the perimeter for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
In the paint. Strips the ball.
Look at speed. I'll tell you, man, there's nothing like having athleticism and quickness.
Nick, let's take a look right now at our backcourt production.
Hey, team success depends on backcourt production, Brad. If you can handle the rock, make good decisions, penetrate, and knock down the open jumper, you give yourself a great opportunity to get to the winner's circle.
Got them both.
He converts on that free throw line, and that's major.
Takes the pass in the paint.
For that reason right there, that's why I love college basketball.
They just have to focus, Brad. That's most important, mental toughness. Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. Steals the ball. The center handles the pass. Goes up for two.
Nothing but nylon. Nice, smooth turnaround jumper. The only negative, he's falling away. If he misses, he's got no rebound ability.
For the bucket, perfectly executed. Good job defensively. They just won't give him any openings.
Pressure in the basketball.
He hacked it. He takes the hard hack in the air, but he lays the ball in.
That's one you take for the team, Brad.
Look out. He's in the face of the opposition.
I don't know if all of that is necessary, Brad.
To the line, shooting one. Good. Two.
Great play to take that to the basket. I tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on the box.
The ball goes out of play. Oh, that's going to be a costly turnover there.
I'll tell you, turnovers can absolutely destroy a team.
Was a definite blow to one team's composure. Let's see how or if this will affect the team. They're working around the perimeter. For two, perfectly executed. On the dribble, gives it up. There they come with a double team to stop it. Swatted from behind.
Never saw him coming, Brad. Get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Gave it up. Looking for a good shot. He fires from long range. He drains the shot. He intercepts it.
High post screen. So effective, that screen.
Dickey's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you one thing, he's trying to deny him the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing him off.
Baby hook.
I tell you, great job protecting the basketball, getting deep post position, and the jump hook is so effective. Double team now, bad angle.
Stolen. The center handles the feed, tries to get the D to bite for the bucket.
I tell you, what a nice turnaround jump shot. Soft as velvet, fading away, impossible to block. Great pressure, great double team, really explosive.
He misses the jumper. He keeps the concentration off the contact for the score. Away the pass. He attempts the three. Nice shot.
seems like they really don't care what the final score is. They just want to put up that W. That's all that matters.
Well, they're impressive because they understand one another, and they love playing together. They are so unselfish. I think their commitment to winning is what it's all about. Win, win, and win.
Dick, let's check out that State Farm drive of the game.
Hey, what a great move, Brad. He was able to find an opening and finish at the basket. That's a great finish. Highlight material, baby.
Oklahoma State loses by a large point spread.
They weren't expected to win one, but it looks like they gave up before the game even started.
So for Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.